We believe in the truth that is in the Bible, but we don't believe in the lies that the white man has put in the Bible. We believe in Allah's prophets and the scriptures they brought to the people. We believe in the resurrection of the dead, not in the physical resurrection, but in mental resurrection. We believe that the so-called Negroes are most in need of mental resurrection. Therefore, they will be resurrected first. We believe in the resurrection of the dead, but not when you're physically dead. When you stop breathing and your heart stops beating, and that man sticks you in the ground, that's all she wrote. You are not going anywhere. Your soul isn't going anywhere. Your body isn't going anywhere. Nothing is happening after that. When you're dead, you are dust. That's it. You can forget it. Then he says, oh, what about the resurrection? He says, our people are dead. Negroes are dead. Walking south. You're the one that the book is talking about who is dead. Dead to the knowledge of yourself. Dead to the knowledge of your own people. Dead to the knowledge of your own God. Dead to the knowledge of the devil. Right? You don't even know who the devil is. You think the devil is someone down inside the ground that's going to burn you after you're dead. Why, the devil is radioing down this earth. He got blue eyes. Around the edge. White teeth. Giving you hell every day, and you still do that to me. We believe in the resurrection of the dead. We believe that the 20 million black people in America in the last day will be taught the truth. The trumpet of truth will sound in your ear. And it's being sounded today, the trumpet of truth. And this truth strikes your ear and strikes your heart. It'll open your eyes. It'll open your ears. It'll make you stand up. It'll do the same thing for you that truth did for the dry bones in the valley. Because the picture of dry bones in the valley is talking about you. The picture of Lazarus laying dead 4 days is talking about you. You are Lazarus. You are the dry bone. You are the prodigal son. You are the lost sheep. You are the people about whom the Bible is speaking, who will stand up in the last day when the trumpet is sounded. Black people are waking up. Black people are standing up. Black people are rising up. They come out of Europe. They didn't even come out of the Holy Land. They come out of the caves of Europe. A Jew, a Frenchman, an Irishman, Italian, all of the same thing. A race of devils. They got different kinds. German, Irish, all of the same thing. You might think about a German Shepherd, an Irish Setter, a French Poodle, a Chihuahua, but they all don't. Thank you.